Hi everybody, I promise I'm going to be more brief today than the last time. So I did my third immunotherapy yesterday out of the six, and I was sleeping like, I don't know, 12 hours non-stop, and I'm ready to go back. I just had my power breakfast. It's a good feeling. It's a healing feeling to be able to sleep and wake up refreshed. So I hope I'm not going to have any other serious side effects. So I'm just dealing with the existing problems in the same time. I'm trying to look at things on the bright way. On the bright side, your comments, your support, emotional support, what comes from your heart, it's immense, huge help, huge help. Everybody who is fighting cancer knows how much it helps. It's a good side of social media, actually. You don't have to complain all the time and whining, but to appreciate for what you got, what you have, pull yourself together and move to the next level. And the next level for me is the fourth immunotherapy in 2 weeks. Until then, I rest, relax. If the weather is going to be nice, I go for a walk. Otherwise, I don't put any pressure on my body right now. And I try as much as possible minimize the possibility to get some kind of infection. So unfortunately, I have to stay away from people, and I had to say no to some of the loving friends wanted to come to see me. My patient, this is going to be over. I'm gonna get stronger, and I'm going to see everybody. I'm going to meet everybody and talk to everybody as I usually do. Okay, no more blah, blah, blah. You're getting bored. I love you guys. I love you guys. I miss you. But see you soon. Bye.